I have the maintenance guy coming today to do some work around my place. Now, I'm not going to be here, I'm going to be at work, but he charges by the hour, so I'd like to know when he arrives and when he goes. The best way to do this is going to be with the DCS-930L wireless network camera. I'm going to set this up with motion detection and email alerts to notify me when he comes and when he goes. So let's get started setting this up. Log in to the DCS-930L web user interface. If you need a refresher on how to access the UI, refer back to the manual or watch the Getting Started video for the DCS-930L. First, click Setup and then Mail on the left navigation to access the email settings. SMTP handles outgoing emails. If you don't know the SMTP settings for your email account, usually a simple web search will help you find them. Here, we are using a Gmail account, and as you can see, a quick search for SMTP and Gmail settings will help you find the appropriate settings to use. Take note of the SMTP server address. Here, it's smtp.gmail.com. User authentication is whether or not you need to use your username and password. In this case, we do. And also pay attention to the type of security and the port number. Go back to the DCS-930L web interface and enter the SMTP server settings you found. In my case, I only want email notifications during the week when I'm at work. Alternatively, you can select always or just anytime motions are detected. Click Save Settings, and then scroll down and click on Test to verify the SMTP server settings you entered were correct. Go to Status, and then look under Device Info to see if the email test was successful. If the test email was successful, you can check your email and see the test email and a snapshot from the DCS-930L. And that's it. After configuring the SMTP server settings correctly, you can now go back to the camera's web interface and change the notifications anytime depending on your needs.